Met voor-eksamen sene wees wat knag, is daar kommer oor moontlike kragonderbrekings die week na Eskom se verlenging van fase 2 beerkrag. Omalusi sê die sektor is gereed om vanjaar se matriekeksamen af te lê, maar het gevra dat die departement van basiese onderwys 'n gesprek met Eskom voer oor beerkrag tydens die eksamen.
For consecutive years, we have experienced the ravages of COVID-19. As a result, we did not have a regular schooling. A lot of teaching and learning time has been lost. This is unprecedented. Despite these challenges, we wish the class of 2021 everything of the best in these examinations. We note that Eskom is implementing load sharing at the time when the examinations are about to commence. This is something that the Department of Basic Education has to discuss with the authorities at Eskom, more especially in relation to subjects such as information technology IT and computer applications technology CAT.
Die departement sê hy het 'n staande ooreenkoms met Eskom. In die geval van 'n onderbreking sal 'n alternatiewe vraestel geskryf word.